15. Mm-hmm. It's like 5, right? 5 or 10. But I had to take the end. So I was just riding back and forth. And the dancer. Put on my headphones. I'm not going to take my headphones out. So. With the direction just done, feel her Broadway. Walk about is in the front. The entrance is in the back of the store. The entrance is in the front. They're coming to it, and the entrance is going away from it. Broadway is actually not, because when I got off the train, it looked like Broadway in Brooklyn. I was like, wait a minute. I don't know that the train run on Broadway, but it's not running on Broadway. I don't know what it's not running on. It's running across Broadway. It's like Flushing, get up for Flushing. The train is not running on Flushing, but the stop is Flushing. So Broadway was going to stop and develop the train. Now you're walking down Broadway. So I kept saying to myself, I'm going to find this place. But looking up the place, I found the address. It's on Broadway. So I'm like, I'm going to walk down Broadway until I find it. So I stopped and asked the man where there are trains. And he told me that I walked 2 blocks and then you hit Steinway. I said, okay, I'm going the right way. And then I passed the store. I passed the salon. I said, oh, okay, okay. I just got a burger, but I got really want fries to eat them because I'm not a fry eater. Coffee with cream, half and half. It go right. It's like a lobster to it. That movie brings me back. Hot in here. About to run. Still be fine. I don't think I'm gonna eat it. Building up.
All right.